don't forget to click on the subscribe button and tap on the bell button so you get notified whenever I post new videos. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel DC Official. I'm Dhamini. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and tap on the bell button so you get notified whenever I post new videos. So welcome or welcome back if you're new to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to share you a lot of goodies that I received from Profusion Cosmetics UK. So this is the entire PR box that I received from Profusion, and this is a brand which is based in UK, and it's really great that they sent me across their makeup products, and I'm going to make a lot of videos using these products. So this is the box and let's get started. I will just show it to you guys what I had received. So the first thing that I had is this mixed metal lip kit, and this is a really beautiful 3-in-1 product. So the first thing that you have is a creme brulee lipstick, and this is a really nice shade. The entire shade range is called Coco, and you have a lip liner inside and you have a metallic lip. So I think this is a really nice product, and this all of the products that I'm going to show you are available on Nykaa.com. So if you want to purchase them, you can directly go on Nykaa and buy these stuff. So this is the first product that I received. So this is a 3-in-1 lip kit. So this is the first product I received. The second product that I got is these amber eyes. This is an eyeshadow palette, and I'm just going to show it to you guys. So this is how it looks. A lot of nice neutral shades they have, and I really like it. And the best thing is it comes with a brush, and it's a double-sided brush, so I really like it. And plus it has got a mirror as well, so I really like this product as well. All of the products I'm going to be mentioning are available on Nykaa.com and you can buy them. So this is the second product that I received at Profusion Cosmetics. The third product that I have is my absolute favorite. This is the Strobe and Glow palette by Profusion, and it has beautiful 9 shades of highlighters, and these are the entire shades that you can see, and they are really really beautiful, you guys. I really love highlighters, and they have sent a whole lot of highlighters to me. I really love them. So these are all of your highlighters that you can see out here, and this palette, everything is available in India right now. The fourth thing that they sent me across is the Stroke Conceal Contour Palette, and this is a 19-piece contour palette, and it's like a box. And the first thing when I opened this, it reminded me of the, you know, products we used to buy when we used to kids, and they used to be like a box like this. And so this is the product, and plus this also comes with 2 brushes. So this is for the concealer and this is for the brush, and don't mind because I have already used the brush on this, so it's a little dirty. So that's, please ignore that. So yeah, this is the entire palette, and it has contours, it has highlighters, it has creme based highlighters, and these are all the creme corrector shades that you want and you would require, and this is also creme based contour. So I really really like this product. You can actually just carry this and you don't need any foundation as well. You can actually use the concealers, they're so pigmented. I really love this product that they've sent across. This is a really nice product. So this is also available on Nykaa.com. The fifth and the last thing is they sent me across is this cute little bag which says Profusion Cosmetics. And so it says that this has come from USA to London and then to India. So I really like this, and it's really cute, and it has all that makeup stuff and all of the makeup things that are made. So I really love all of the products that Profusion Cosmetics sent me across. Thank you so much for sending across all of these products, and I can't wait to show it to you guys and do tutorials on this. So I hope you like this mini my PR box video today. So until next time, I'll see you in the next video.